So after seeing
gnomes attack two police men, possibly Canadian, that I believe it's fake, I think I need a good laugh. What's up, guys? It's Tyler Prime. Today we're reacting to A Slap on Titan, Episode 1, Season 1. Big Trouble in Little Shiganamisa, something whatever. I don't know. Let's react to this. Shout out to Chavez to giving me this idea to react to it. Even though he never said it, I just got the idea from him.
What's good, niggas? This looks like a sandbox!
What? Miku, was it? Muscu? I don't know.
I could be lying here, dying, all because of low blood sugar and your lack of snacks, and you call me the failure? Gosh, worthless.
You know you were sucking your thumb in your sleeve.
Damn it, it's not my fault, Mikasa. You know I have an oral fixation. All the prophets were wrong. Do you know who was right? These fucking walls! Yes, the sacred walls that protect us from the demons out. They are provisions of the future. All one must do is smash their head against the wall to receive a prophetic vision. Why? I smashed my head so many times, I now exist in a state of perpetual illusion.
I could never imagine myself living in a town surrounded by walls. I can never imagine myself in that.
To raise the wall.
Matter of fact, how do people live in that?
Better not tell Mom when we get back. My ears are still scarred from the last round of pinching.
Hey, Aaron.
Oh, look. An alcoholic ginger. What a surprise.
An alcoholic ginger.
That's not true. I'm only half ginger.
Oh, for love of this again. I hate this problem with
me. I drop this too much.
My mother's history isn't a family secret.
What?
Your mom's past. Hackers, wait, you don't know.
He doesn't know?
Oh, snaps! Knowledge is about to get dropped!
Honey, what the hell are you talking about?
Aaron, your mother was a massive whore back in the day.
No, she wasn't.
Look, Aaron, I've seen Titans, and they're scary as shit. But trust me, when I tell you that even the worst of them couldn't match your mouth when it comes to the sheer amount of human meat that's been in her mouth.
Dude, can you imagine the biomass that's been under those sheets? I'm no expert, but it'd probably be enough to kickstart an agrarian society.
Her mom, back in the day, it wasn't that she was good at sucking dick. It was more like she had it down to an industrialized process.
Basic kid. Your mother's such a whore, every night she goes to sleep under the AIDS memorial blanket.
Random fish dick!
You know how when your mom and dad first met? Well, he's a doctor, and you know, he saved the town from a plague. What you probably don't know is your mama was the cause of the plague. He found her and saved her from every on rusty nails, if you know what I'm saying.
And Mickey over here is just not giving a crap right now.
I can't believe those guards. I know they were lying. Bunch of lazy, drunk idiots.
I still think you're an idiot for wanting to join the recon corps.
At least I'm not a lazy drunk. Well, okay. At least I'm not a drunk. Hey, look! The recon corps is back! Come on, Mikasa, let's cheer on the real heroes of humanity.
Look who it is. Whoa!
Gay Robin Hood.
Erwin, my freaking hero!
Why the fuck are you a
statue?
I can't think that's a big deal. Way to fucking get dismembered, asshole!
You're the Avian civilians and therefore extremely unsympathetic to your suffering.
Hey, look, it's the Ren and Stumpy show!
The Ren and Stumpy.
No, they're not! They're heroes!
Yay?
Mikasa, let me go! Let me go!
Ow! That's gonna hurt.
Mikasa, you really need to lay off the full shark testosterone and bi-weekly steroid implants. You're like way too strong for a girl.
What's wrong with taking testosterone?
You're like fucking 12, that's what's wrong. Girls your age should be menstruating or lactating or whatever disgusting shit it is girls do.
What? There he goes again.
Jeez, holy fuck, Mikasa, I think you just permanently altered my spine. You should become like a chiropractor for hunchbacks. You could probably reset a Titan's vertebrae alone. You could probably commit seppuku with an acupuncture needle.
What?
I don't know how to handle this. I've been crippled by your mutant strength and my personal issues with having a fake sister adding me to the disability registry.
And I'm crippled by the fact that you still won't accept me as your sister. And mother.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
What?
I'm a knight.
Oh, God, don't start that.
As sister and mother.
You're nothing like hipster without the scar.
It warms the darkness of my soul.
What?
Enjoy this. You're the stronger one now. But one day, I'm gonna grow up, and I'm
Yeah. Boy, the God of Thunder is here. Thor and Odin and possibly Loki, we welcome you. Good sight in the flesh. French fries from McDonald's.
Yep. What about mom?
Sorry,
Kim.
No. to react to. this is more funny and fun to watch than what Ruby is. While this was a slap on Titan, season 1 episode 1, if Big Trouble in Little Shiganamashina or something like that, I don't know. If you enjoyed watching this, hit the like button, comment, share, and subscribe. If you did not, I don't care. Wham, bam, shab. Let me just get over here. Peace.